Hey guys, this is RPE, Robinson Prospecting Equipment. I got a pay dirt review for Nine Finger Mining. Everything got frozen up in my panning station. I'll show some pictures of that later on in the video. But I want to review his product. He's a really good channel. He won the can from Flower Gold Wizard. And let's see what his pay dirt's like, because he's selling pay dirt now. There's his bag. I got some channel stickers. Okay, guys, I got an 1/8 inch screen. I've got a 1/4 inch screen, and so this will be a 1/4 plus. So let's get into this and see what we have. There's that. All right, so there's only that left over, those couple pieces there and there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put that back in there. We don't have to worry about 1/4 plus. A little bit of moisture in there. Dump that water out over here and get rid of the floaters. Bunch of organics. Okay. Big old piece of mica right there. This thing is loaded with mica. You guys see those two pieces? Pretty nice flakes. Hear that? Make good noise. I love that sound. Pour this water off. I'm gonna leave those in that pan. Then we gotta go through this. Looks like it's gonna be dirty. And this is a Minelab pan. Right here, Minelab. I like the little pan. I wish I had a big one. One of these days I'll get me one. Then again, I got a bunch of organics. And I'll read the description of the pay dirt. There's a note on the back that tells all the details. Just rinsing some of that water so I keep this water clean. I'm pretty sure there's going to be some fine gold in here. So I want to get the water as clean as possible so I can see it. Get rid of that. I got a lot of water in this tub, so as long as you guys can see. I like clean material, so when I'm out in the creek, I always try to rinse my material a lot just to get the as clean as possible, get all the dirt and clay and all that stuff out of there. So that's why you see me rinsing a lot, just the way I always do it. Okay, now see that looks a lot cleaner. Let's go ahead and pan this out. Actually, I think I'm gonna pause you guys for a second. And I'm going to clean that pan out. I'm actually just gonna paint it in that pan so I don't have to. Okay, I gotta reset up. I'm gonna paint it in this Garrett pan. Get some clean water here. Oh, there it is. Pretty nice gold. I usually don't weigh it up, but I'm going to. So let's get this dried up and try to get a weight on it. Okay, guys, I get this on this paper. Let's get that scales over there. Get this onto the paper here. Okay, get that last little piece there. Now what's in the paper here. And now I'm going to read the description right here on the back. It says Nine Finger Mining Pay Dirt. It says guaranteed weight of quarter or half gram in each bag. Authentic Alaskan gold. From out of a private claim. Classified down to quarter inch. Well, we should have read that first. It says raw organics. Unsearched material may contain extra gold than original weight. Contains one imperial cup of material. I hope you enjoy. If you have any questions, comments, good or bad, please contact ninefingermining@gmail.com. Thank you for your inquiry. Alrighty. There's that. Turn the scales on. Get you zoomed in.